think the first one is that I really like the way you to break the ice at the beginning of the speech, because I always like the speakers to ask some questions to the audiences, because I feel like in this way the audience can rethink about this topic, this issue in their mind, and maybe they would anticipate what we are going to say. And the second one is that your funny acting. I think you are very good. You really know how to act in a very cute way, like you put your glasses, acting like a granny, and I think you really know how to take advantage of your body language. And the third one is that you know how to use your personal experience to touch the audience's mind, like your experience about your internship in the hospital. And I also like your description about your memory in a very vivid way that we can even imagine that scene, because it's like nearby the window, and you can see the sunshine sprinkles on her face. And I think it's a very beautiful scene in my mind, because when you said that, and I could just imagine the same thing in my mind at the same time. So I think it's a very good skill of delivering in a speech. In my opinion, you are already a very experienced speaker, and you did deliver a good speech tonight. You know how to interact with the audiences, having confidence on stage, and you understanding how to take advantage of your body language to catch the audience's eyes. But if I had to compare your speech to those professional public speeches on tech, there is still a room for you to making the progress. Of course, we all need to make the progress. So, when I recall the impressive speeches that I have ever heard before, I always find there is one thing in common, and that is the element of conflict in speech have been enlarged and re-examined. The fear of getting a and people struggle against is constitute the elements of fear in your speech. In my anticipation, the most interesting thing that I want to receive from speech is that people end up overcoming the biggest nightmare by putting up lots of effort on it. However, the nightmare must be very scary in your speech, otherwise the audiences couldn't really feel that it requires lots of efforts to get through it. So here is my suggestion. It's better to take some time to describe that how terrible could it be of getting up in your speech. Because this is fine, you didn't get too much examples of it. Although I really want to talk more about this, but the time is up, so that's for all my evaluations today. Thanks, everybody.